Here's a couple of stepped hi-hat patterns that you can chuck into your backbeat. Number one, you're just gonna play hats left, right in triplets. Check it out in a groove. Next, you're gonna play hats left, right in 32nd notes. This one is really difficult not to accidentally play an open hi-hat. Let's check it out in a groove.